Hi everyone, it's Claudio here from Italy, and I'm one of the participants of this project. A project that talks about a topic that I'm not usually to talk about, and I didn't know very well, so it gave me an opportunity to learn more about it and learn the problem that this topic and the people who live in this condition lives with. So we thought about some solution that we can manage and propose for the future.